You may be wondering why I'm a good neighbor with Nick instead of Codsworth again, and that's because welcome back to Fallout 4, ladies and gentlemen. We are back here in Good Neighbor because we are pursuing the main quest, which is right now I need to go to head back to the memory den to Dr.
Save that Rex Goodman from the super mutants. Yes, not everyone appreciates the bond.
Yeah, I don't know what you're talking about. Yeah, let's head back into the memory den. We gotta head to Dr. Amari and get this Corsair chip analyzed so we can head into the Institute, which is where our son is being held. Maybe, possibly. You have to excuse my bit of my hoarseness. I've had a sore throat for the past, week or so? And I'm still kind of technically recovering, so.
You're back. The glowing sea. Virgil. What happened?
Yo.
I found Virgil. He has a way inside the Institute. But I need a code from a Corsair chip.
A Corsair chip? You fought a Corsair? Oh my god. Unfortunately, I can't
oh my
help
god.
You. I've worked on a lot of synths, but never a Corsair. I don't know what that chip does, let alone how to decode it. But there are people who might. I work with a group that, well...
Resistance?
They're the only ones I know that even have a chance of cracking Institute security. They're called the Railroad.
Oh, the Railroad, hi!
The Railroad?
They help synths escape the Institute. I don't know who they all are. Usually an agent of theirs just shows up with someone who needs new memories. One of them gave me a code phrase. Said it would help me find them if there was ever an emergency.
Wait a minute.
Follow the freedom train.
Wait a minute. Hey, hold on a second. I have a quest with that name.
I'm sorry what I have is so cryptic. But hopefully you can figure things out as you go.
Okay, so if you haven't noticed in my really, really, like, so long ago video, I have this quest, which is to follow the freaking Freedom Trail. And now I realize I need to find, this is apparently their thing, so I need to go back outside and continue following the Freedom Trail, which is not Good Neighbor, it's in Boston City itself, but it's not like in this vicinity, so I need to go out there and find them. Is it that way? Remove marker. Oh god, I just realized I don't-
Stay free, man.
Oh, he's
can't
dead.
Believe it. You look just like Sammy, too.
Sure as hell didn't act like him. Institute thinks they can replace people with synths in this town? They got another thing coming.
What am I gonna tell his mother?
Hey, just your friendly neighborhood watch. Shooting down Institute spies as they crop up.
What happened here?
Ah, poor Sammy got snatched up by the Institute. Then those bastards send this low-rent double in his place. It's pathetic. They didn't make it 2 days before everyone realized something was wrong with him. Then we made the call, and here we are. Speaking of which, I gotta figure out where this body needs to get dumped. Why don't you get going?
Okay, then.
Got a reason to be...
Okay, I need to follow the Freedom Trail. And since it's been so freaking long since I last, the tourist trail starts at the Boston Common. Here it is. So we gotta go over there, and then we gotta do the thing with the thing, we follow the thing. Maybe I should have done that. If I had known, I would have done that before I knew, but I didn't know because I was busy doing other things, like helping Grey Garden, and then doing the thing with the Minutemen and retaking the castle and this and that. And blah, 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 blah. Well, now I know. Attack of the Fishmen. Breasts. Okay. Boston Common. There you are. There's the protector on that goes through the whole thing.
Welcome, Patriot, to Boston Common, the start of the freedom trade.
Yes.
Feast your ears and learn more about the historic freedom trade. And learn the history of Boston Common.
Tell me about the Freedom Trail.
Starting here at Boston Common, follow the red path as it winds its way through our great city's streets. Markers on the trail are placed at many famous historic sites. See Paul Revere's house, the Old North Church, the Old State House, Bunker Hill, and many more.
Your brain clearly hasn't been working. Okay, so I need to follow the red path. The only problem is... Oh wait, here we are. Yeah, it starts here. At Journey's End, follow Freedom's Lantern. I'm guessing that's a...
7 and A. Some sort of code?
I need to write this down. Hold on a sec, I'm gonna find a piece of paper and a pen. I could use this. And that. 7 and an A. Okay, that's 1. I'll continue following the Freedom Trail. We'll see what the next one takes me. And that's gone. Oh, oops. I realize I don't have any weapons equipped. Let's take out this thing, which I modded a while ago. It tracks enemies with this through this recon scope. I basically named it my laser sniper rifle now. Let's get that laser rifle instead. Cause when I first got here in like one of my early Fallout 4 videos, I was like, oh, continue following the Freedom Trail. I was like, what the? What did it proc? What did I stand next to? To get it to work? It's like, oh God, where'd it go? Oh, there we are. The Massachusetts State House. That's another part of the Freedom Trail. I have no idea what this means. Oh, hold on. The new state house was completed in 1798 to house the government of the state of Massachusetts. The land selected was originally one of John Hancock's cow pastures. The original dome was constructed of wooden shingles and covered in copper smelted by Paul Revere. The state government used this building continuously until the formation of the 13 Commonwealths in 1969. Interesting. The thing goes here, and then we probably go into this car. This is just the street I was down. It's this way. Around the bend. Down the sidewalk. Old granary burying ground. And there's a ghoul. Burn, fool! Ha ha! The granary burying grounds were established in 1660, making it the oldest surviving burial ground in Boston. Many famous Revolutionary War heroes are buried here, including John Hancock, Paul Revere, Samuel Adams, and the victims of the Boston Massacre. In 2031, after the tragic death of Amelia Butler, the city council voted unanimously to have her remains interred here. Whoever Amelia Butler is. Have I gone this way before? I think I've killed things this way before. I'm sure it was this way. Okay. Oh yeah, I have. Burn, fool!
I don't think we're alone.
You can't sweat, Nick. This is it. I thought I killed all the people here. Already. Okay, I've lost the Freedom Trail. Where is it? Cause the thing ended somewhere. Whoops, where is it? The thing ended there, and I'm gonna take out this other shotgun that I just got. I'm guessing it. What the hell? Why are there bullets in the newsstand? No, that's an on-ramp. Aha! Red line. So we gotta go. Looks like along this way. Yeah, I've been this way before. Who the bugger all are you? Oh, gunners. Okay, hold on. I have... Where's my... Oh, yeah, crap. I forgot I left my silent sniper rifle somewhere else. Let's see if I can get this guy with my 10mm.
What's that?
Not exactly hidden, but whatever. Yeah, Freedom Shield continues going that way. But first, I want to go check out those bodies and see what they had on them. Oh! Mass fusion building, okay. Oh, one of them got a laser pistol. Shotgun shells, 45 rounds. Bullets, bullets, bullets. 10mm auto pistol, laser pistol, blah, blah.
Somebody went to a lot of effort to keep folks out of here.
Yeah, we'll probably investigate this in another video or off camera, because that's what I do, I investigate things off camera. But for now, the Freedom Shell goes this way. Into away from Good Neighbor.
Now a 6 and an 0.
I'm gonna write that down. 6-0. Right, I'm assuming there'll be more of those trail markers scattered along this Freedom Trail, and it's probably a code or something. Where is it? Here it is. Looks like I gotta keep my eyes on the ground now.
Something out.
Hi, 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 die, 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 die. Oops.
Don't underestimate us again.
Hey.
I'm all ears.
Hey, Nick, I thought I gave you a...
Whatever you need.
I thought I gave you a shotgun. Here, have the shotgun. There we go. Now you're an effective companion. Okay, so the Freedom Trail looks like it goes this way. There it is. Old Corner Bookstore. Ha! Ow! Where's the other ghoul? There it is. What the hell? Battle cap for the fan. Ooh, another one. Okay, write this down. 3i. Right, let's keep going. Whoa! Getting shot. Raiders. Never nice faces in this place. Never. Man, this thing is good. I just need a better scope on this. Don't worry, Nick, you got it. Oops. Don't worry, Nick, you got this. While I almost simultaneously vaporize every other person that just went this way. That's a combat rifle. Oh, I have a laser rifle, lady. You might want a laser musket, lady. You might want to reconsider. Yeah, reconsider, please. Oh, I leveled up. Yay! But let's not do that for now. I am gonna follow. Why do I have that? Actually, no. I have the Chicago typewriter. I just picked up a target bleeds for 25 points of additional damage. That's not bad. I'm gonna keep that. I'm probably mod it off camera, so I'll make it my second Chicago typewriter. And the guy just blew into a bloody pulp. Ow. A jerk. Any more plaques on the floor? No. Is that a super mutant? Yes, that's a super mutant. Eat this! Smack.
What's that? Coast looks clear.
No, it's not. I see one more enemy on my Pip-Boy radar. Uh-oh, several. They're probably in that tower, so... Oh, I see one over there. Hello.
Something out there,
that something's dead. Dead.
I don't think we're alone.
Dead. Oh look, a raider. Any more plots on the ground? No. Gee, I wonder why this is burning. Faneuil Hall. I want to read this.
This isn't the kind of place I like to...
Hold on. Donated to the city of Boston in 1742 by French merchant Peter Faneuil. Faneuil Hall was a commercial hub in colonial Massachusetts. It played a notable role in the American Revolution. Protests against the British Sugar and Stamp Acts that began here led to the doctrine of no taxation without representation. Sorry, distracted. Later meetings were held here, which culminated in the Boston Tea Party. Many of the founding fathers met here or gave speeches here, notably Samuel Adams, leading to the building's nickname, the Cradle of Liberty. Not bad, not bad. But the Freedom Shield goes this way. And no plaque on the ground. Oh no, there is a plaque underneath this idiot's corpse. Go away.
5R.
Got it. 5R. Gotta go that way. You gotta go this. Whoops. That is this way now. Leading me through. This happens when you carry a big ing bomb in your hands, you know. Cause you know that's smart. It looks like the Freedom Trail goes this way. Oops. Lost it. Oh, here it is. Keep her going. It's through here. Around this way, and what's Paul Revere's house? Built in 1680, this wooden building is the oldest structure in all of Boston. In 1770, this home was bought by famed patriot Paul Revere. Paul Revere dwelled here with his family, including his 16 children. 16! Until 1800. Paul Revere was living here when he made his famous midnight ride to Lexington and Concord to warn Samuel Adams and John Hancock that the Redcoats, been playing to watch Star Wars Battlefront, I'm sorry. Redcoats were en route to arrest them and seize the militia weaponry. The British! Ow! The British are coming! Am I supposed to go in here? Oh!
18X.
8D. That looks like it spells railroad.
I thought of booking the Bangkok night
six. And I've lost a freedom drum. But it stops here. No, wait, hold on. Let me see if it goes down. Yeah, that does go further down the street. Yeah, my bad. I'm guessing I won't stop until I find the rest of the letters that comprise the word to make up the word railroad. Old North Church. Where am I getting shot from? Don't care.
1R. Trail ends right at the church.
I think I'm missing something because I have R I O A D and another R. And to make up the word railroad, I am missing I O A D. I am missing an L and an A. Which means I need to... Nick, I gave you a shotgun. Hey. Why are you not using the shotgun?
Oops. Heads up.
There's something.
Oops. I took everything. Here, have that. Equip that.
You need?
Thank you. Okay, I am missing a couple of letters, so I'm gonna go back and look. I think I'm gonna go back and look for them, because I am missing an A and an L, and I'm willing to buy those the two numbers with them.
8D.
Yeah, that's an 8D, which I have already. Damn it! I wish I'd known earlier to keep my eyes to the floor so that I knew like where to look for these plaques. Oh God. I've lost the Freedom Trail again. Is it this way? Nothing there. I think what happens is that every landmark on the Freedom Shield, there's a block. So which kind of makes a... Which kind of makes sense considering that every stop so far has been on a major landmark. So I think I'll fast forward this bit, so I will be right back. I'm back, and I think the trail ended at, where is the church? Where is the church? No, Fenwell Hall. Where's the church? Old North Church, there you go, so I'm just gonna fast travel there. I can't be bothered to run all the way back there. This code, and, pardon me, but I'm gonna stand still for a while. I'm writing this on an old letter. I'm gonna match up all the letters with each of their numbers, so it's like, so it's 7, A is 7, O is a 6. I is a 3. This R, this for sure, I don't know if it's a 5 or an 8. Might be a 5 or might be 5 or 1. This one is a 1 or a 5. And the other A is, oh god, it's the A is either 7 or 2, it's 2 and 7. And then the D the D is an 8. So it looks like this number code could be 5757. Oops, I've got the L. This is a 4. It could be 5734-1628 or 1234-5678. Hey! yeah, Old North Church, let's look at this. Built in 1723, the Old North Church is the oldest standing church in Boston. Its 191-foot tall steeple also makes it the tallest church in Boston. On the night of April 15th, 1775, Lieutenant Colonel Smith marched with 700 British soldiers to Concord on a mission to disarm the rebels. Using a plan devised by Paul Revere, Robert Newman climbed to the top of this church and lit two lanterns to alert patriots that the redcoats were coming up the Charles River, thus inspiring Longfellow's famous verse, "One if by land, two if by sea." The battles of Lexington and Concord that followed would start the American Revolution. So this church is where the railroads hold up. So here we go. Search for the railroad. Yep, we finished with the Freedom Trail. Burnt Lifestyle magazine. Yeah, I forgot you can't walk by holding down Alt in this. I've been playing a lot of Squad and... Oh, hi!
Sorry, folks, won't be chewing on us.
That's a dead guy, an actual...
Even after all these years, still feels...
Yeah, sacred and also filled with the dead. There's a ghoul beneath. There's a ghoul under us, somewhere in the floorboards. Okay, so the railroad somewhere around here. I'm guessing that I can't English today. I'm sorry, guys. This number code slash letter code that I have is probably the way and means that I'm gonna get into the railroad or contact the railroad. And looks like I need to go down, so it's gotta be a second time. Oh, hello! There's gotta be a way down. This is a way up. One more church steeple. I'm guessing we may or may not have to light the lantern. This is 2, that's actually 3, so this makes that 4, and a, oops, 5, 6, 7, 8. So going in order of the letters, looks like it's 7, 2, 4, 6, 3, 5, 8, 1. That's another code that I may or may not use. This may all also be kind of pointless. If they don't like use the codes for anything, you know, that has a purpose. Bobby Pit Box, love those. Huh, 2 lanterns. Who would have thunk it? But looks like our objective isn't up here, so I'm not gonna chance going on that roof. Let's go back down. Because our objective marker is showing it in back inside the building. So let's go back inside the building. I think there might be a staircase down that I'm missing. Oh, oops, here we are, sorry. I thought the loading screen would take a little bit longer than that. I'm gonna change my weapon to Le Fusil Terrible, which 25% damage, limb damage, but has more recoil. Not like it matters because it's a shotgun. Ah, there we are. That's what I'm looking for. Amazing how all these first aid boxes have supplies that are just fully preserved. Even after like 200 years. Ah, tunnels. Nick? There you are. Thunder glue. Hey, Mr. Ghoul. I invite you to take a couple shots to the chest. Eat this! BAM! I'm alright. Just had to blow this guy into pieces. Irradiated laser rifle. That's 50 points additional radiation damage. Nice! Man, these legendaries are they're just like coming up left and right. Like just previously I got this one, which is the shotgun I just had before I did it in between videos. And then I've also got that one, and I've got this one, and I've got this one now. That one, like I literally just picked that one up in this video too. Oop, another enemy. Dead. Oh yeah. Hello. Button press. Freedom trail ring. Spin clockwise. Spin counterclockwise. Aha! Okay. So I needed to spell railroad, so.
It spins.
it spins. Okay, so the first one was an A, which is that one, I think. Press that button.
So, that's not right.
Okay, no, I think it needs me to spell railroad, so. R.
Then it starts with R.
The Freedom Trail. So I need to spell road now, so. O A and D. Oh my god, I'm smart. I am so smart. And my water. Hit my cup. My hand hit my cup on my way to my keyboard. Water's everywhere now. But yeah, I did that. If I'd missed out those two letters, I knew it's. Oh god!
Right there.
Hi.
You went through a lot of effort to arrange this meeting. But before we go any further, answer my questions. Who the hell are you?
Who are you?
Why don't you tell me who you are first?
In a world full of suspicion, treachery, and hunters, we're the Synth's only friends. We're the railroad. So answer my question.
Hold on. I'm trying to clear water as well.
I followed the Freedom Trail looking for the railroad. I'm not your enemy.
If that's true, you have nothing to fear. Who told you how to contact us?
make something up. Should I protect my source or just tell them straight up it's Dr. Amari? Let's protect the source.
I don't want to get anyone into trouble.
We'll find out, one way or another. Last question. Why are you here?
Let's keep it full.
I tracked down and killed a courser at Green Tech Genetics. Now I need help breaking the code on his courser chip.
You have what? This is not a joking matter.
I didn't know we were having a party. What gives with my invitation? Oh, I see you invited the courser killer. Nice.
Deacon, you're late. You're saying this intruder actually killed a courser? Single-handedly? Oh, that'll give even Gloria a run for her money.
Newsflash, boss. This guy is kind of a big deal. If you're done interrogating him, you might want to show this courser murdering machine a little crazy. Just a thought.
I owe you an apology. Anyone who kills a courser is good in my book. I'm Desdemona, and I'm the leader of the railroad.
Okay.
Hopefully we can work something out.
What you're asking for puts us in a tricky position.
Des, we need to let him in. He's got an intact courser chip, for God's sake.
That violates our security protocols.
To hell with that. He killed a courser. There's no way he's working for the Institute.
We're letting you into our headquarters. You're the first outsider ever to be given this privilege. We'll discuss the details about your chip inside.
Okay, then. I found the railroad! And with that, I'll end it in this video. So thank you very much for watching. If you liked the video, leave a like and a comment in the comment section below. Subscribe to my channel for more gaming videos. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Ta-ta!